What's up, my Carcamaniacs out there? This is Carcamo, the Forger of Pain! And welcome back to Carcamo Gaming, Fighting Friday, baby! I hope you're having a great, big-ass weekend, and whatever country or part of the world you are, and, you know, enjoy yourselves, because that's why we're here, you know, yellow and all that, you know, that stuff you say. And we're playing King of Fighters 97 in this Fighting Friday, and you'll see the Forger of Pain playing a fighting game for the PlayStation, my favorite console of all time. I don't know if I want it on hard. Let's put it on hard because I like it hard. And hey. I don't swing that way. Not that there's anything, wrong with it. I'm just gonna shut up. Okay, now in this kind of fighters, you can do like the specials with these buttons, but let's not do that. Let's play it, you know, hardcore, baby. What's private mode? I don't remember that. Ooh, yeah, that was a King of Fighters Kyo. It's an RPG. Yeah, King of Fighters RPG. Remember, Japan, they make everything into an RPG. It's another story. Yeah, I'm gonna share with you guys because it is pretty interesting. Actually, I own that game. I never finished it, but I played it. I played it a bit, and it. You'll see, it was confusing, but like the graphics, they had like some new animations, and of course that never made it to America, Making it for 37. And there you go, King of Fighters Kyo, the RPG. See, you had like new artwork and stuff like that, like very anime-ish. Kingdom of Fighters, yo, Q! I love King of Fighters, man. Oh, by the way, what do you think of the new one? Like, I mean, I'm not a fan of those 3D models. Never been a fan of Maximum Impact. I like what they were doing in King of Fighters, was it 13? They had like, it was 2D. The only guys that I really never got into was actually the Ikari Warrior teams, like Clark and Ralph. They got steroids, man. They were like really buff, like they were too exaggerated. But the other ones, all the new artwork I liked. See, they got new teams too. Like where's those guys? No, where are they? Come on. Yeah, those guys, like, who the hell are they? I think they just were in this particular game in King of Fighters Kyo. I don't think, but see the, like, the little particle thingies and the electricity, like, they really look great. I think they still hold up. Look, they look cool. So, yeah, guys, that was private mode King of Fighters Kyo. Kingdom of Fighters No 2. I don't know, that was a good impression.
The King of Fighters Kyo.
So let's start the game with the team play, baba. So, okay, I'm gonna choose extra. Oh man, I love this roster. My favorite roster is King of Fighters 98. Now, guys, my team is really weird. Yeah, this is the debut of Chingo Kiku! So we're going with the Fail Fury team. Let's choose Ralph first. I love King of Fighters. So, like I was saying, this game never came out for the US. I think, I'm not sure, that King of Fighters 97, the arcade version is on the PSN and the Xbox Live. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure that King of Fighters 96 is there. And also, we got the PlayStation. We got the PlayStation 2, that King of Fighters collection. No, the only thing better with. Okay, I'm just remembering. Okay, so this is Punch, right? Yeah. Gribia! So how do you Okay. Okay, I remember that. So you guys can try to remember. Oh my god! He did a Hurricanrana! Okay, how do you do that? Okay, that thing. Come on, man! Oh my god! He almost ate it! Come on, Yohigashi, I'm kicking your ass! My dude! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! Well, sorry, I pressed the button. So yeah, winner is Ralph! What always seemed weird is that in King of Fighters 96, they all had their theme song or shared like songs, but here, like sometimes some characters don't have theme songs, which is kind of weird. Take your Lazarus kick. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Oh my god, he's so dead. Take that. So, yeah, it's too easy, right? But I always think like the first few fights are easy, then the game gets a little harder. I don't know, I haven't played this in a while, so let's see what happens.
Hell's in the victors, and here they are.
So in King of Fighters 97, for the PlayStation port, from the PS2 King of Fighters collection, the only difference, well, I don't know if it's the only one, but one of the main differences is actually the music is better in the PlayStation version. Okay, so let's start with Kim.
Athena,
round one.
Okay, let me see if I remember how to use Kim. Okay, that. Okay, that one too. Okay, how do you do that? So we got it. Okay, I know he has another special, I think. I can't remember. Oh, was it? Oh my gosh, he's so dead at Athena. Ah, damn it. I thought you could do that in the air. I guess not. Yeah, that was too easy, man. Maybe I should have put it in like harder difficulty. I love that Athena song. Okay guys, don't expect to see like the most awesome messed combos. I play pretty basic. I'm not the best fighting game guy. Oh, come on! Oh, so good. Ah, okay, yeah. I got greedy. Yeah, what he said. It was all the way he charges his energy. I'm gonna take that, Ah! Come on, man. Ouch! Oh, really? Ugh. Ah, damn it, I can't do it! Come on, die already! Yeah! Chine! You won't see any weird combos, man. Just the basics. Because that's the way I roll in fighting games. Oh! God damn it. Oh. Oh, wait, wait. Ah, why am I doing him? Ooh! Okay, that was really stupid. I froze for a sec there.
I was like, oh my god, what do I do? What do I do? He's free.
Yeah, I mean, he froze and I froze. We all froze together. So that's it. See, oh, we love that song, man. I had to download that song. How come I don't have that song on my iPod? Oh. You son of a gun, you wanna play that way, right? Dude, I did that! Okay. There you go. Oh my god! No, no, no! Ah. Oh, there you go, man. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with Ralph. Told you not to mess with me. Told you not to mess with me. Stay away. Stay away. Oh my god, he ate it. He didn't eat all of it, but he ate some.
Ta-da.
Yes, I am, baby. Oh, sorry. Oh my god, that hurt. I was like, oh, hey, wait a minute. Stop doing it. Oh my god. Ah! She bitch slapped me. Rina is Mary. Mary is a winner. Come on, man. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Oh! There you go. There you go, man. Don't mess with Yori. Still hate you there. Me. Where's your boss? Where's Geese? Oh, yeah, that was stupid. Stupid ass. You ass butt. Got this guy. I got him. Ah.
What's she doing? What's she doing?
Come on, die. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Whoa.
Oh, missed me. Ah, I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. Ah, oh, come on. Ah, you stupid ass.
Billy.
It's okay because here's Ken Cuff 1.
Cool.
Damn it. Who just took me? Oh. Yeah, just a kick. Actually, I like the Fatal Fury anime. It's pretty cool. Okay, now. Of course I won, man. Because I'm awesome. 97, dude. 97. Wait a minute. 2007? Holy crap! That was 20 years ago! Wait a minute. No, 2017? 2007? That was 20 years ago! I just realized that. Damn, this game is old. So, yeah, we made it to the. Well, it's not the semi-finals, is it? What is this? Male finals? It's match 4, man. You didn't have to make like a big deal. It's just match 4. It's the 4th match in the 20-year-old game.
Ready, go!
What is this stupid fair? Oh, got hurt. Let's get over here. Oh, what am I doing? I didn't want to do that. Ow! Let's do the... Oh, I can't get the orange stone. Dude, I'm not gonna lose to this guy. What the hell happened there? I didn't know you could do that. Stop doing that! Hey! Oh, really? Oh!
I love you.
Oh my god, he's so gay. Not that there's anything wrong with Dad. He's like, I love you. Que paton. Stop jumping like... Yeah, shut up. Oh, I'm sorry. I like this. When they find each other, they say like new stuff. Oh. Oh, okay. Not good. Yeah, he's kicking my ass. There you go. Oh. Oh. Cometela. Ah. Oh, hey, you're not gonna win, dude. You're not. Oh! What? What? How? Oh, Toto got up the coin. Whatever. Mings. Just freaking die! My god. So annoying. See? Like, Gore doesn't have a song. Instead, this stupid song of the fair. I don't get it. Oh, I gotta shoot this guy. Yeah, take that. Yeah, come on, man. He's so dead. Oh! Boy, dude! Come on, yes. He's dead. D-E-D.
You hear me?
D-E-D. Dead, because that's the way you spell it. Right? Of course not. It's a joke. Put me in the comments that I'm a stupid idiot. I beat this game in arcade too, guys. In like an arcade machine. We call it in Panama Maquinitas. Okay, so it's what, four teams left, right? So this is the girls' team. Oh my. Migaki nukareta kono tsume o teki no body ni sakuretsu da. Yaru yasu. This Billy. Billy's last name, I just forgot. I don't know what's going on with this one. See? No music. I don't get it. Oh my god. I almost... Yeah. Oh, there you go! Die! Oh my gosh, he ate it all! Check that out! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! That's really cool. He does like a whole tornado thingy. Kim. She was really cheap in King of Fighters 96. She was a sub boss. Ah. There you go. Yeah, come right in front. Ah. Ah. Oh, I need to get out of the corner. I need to. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Come on, stop moving so much. Stop doing that. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, Lisa. I almost died there. Oh. Sometimes I can't pull the moves. I don't know why. There you go. Oh! Oh! Thought I killed her. It's okay, man. We still got Ralph. We still got Ralphie. Ready, go! I'm not gonna lose to this. Really? Gonna be that cheap too? Okay. Ah! Play like that, Kim. Okay. No trap. Oh. No! No! Oh, damn it! I did couldn't get a super. Oh. Come on, do it again. Ah! Oh. Oh yeah, man! That's what I'm talking about. I knew it, I knew it. I was too greedy.
You are too greedy, Yuri.
Ready, go. Oh. Come on. Stop moving. Stop. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh, that's the thing I want to do this whole time. Could get it done, man. Oh, finally. And we are the winners, Jimu Kanjo. Okay, guys, I'm not sure if I'm gonna do it this year, but I wanna do a King of Fighters retrospective because this is one of my favorite fighting games from all time, man. Really, I love King of Fighters. Okay, so if I had to, that was actually a hard question. If I had to pick three fighting games. Okay, I would say Marvel Super Heroes. Yeah, not Marvel versus anything. Marvel Super Heroes. That would be one. I would say from the Street Fighters, it's really hard. It's between Street Fighter Alpha 2. No, I'm going to say Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo. And one more, I'm not sure, man. I'm gonna go with King of Fighters 96. Yeah, those are my three favorite fighting games. Ugh. God, this guy, man. Alright, there you go, come on. I gotta stop doing that Lazarus kick. Ah, you. Oh, I'm so stupid! Me comí esa pata! Yes, I want to do that. Ah. There you go. Die already, Shine! Shine! There you go. So much, Shine! I know Shine is die. It's one of the few words I know in Japanese. I have to Wikipedia why the hell these guys didn't release King of Fighters 97, I mean 96 and 97 and 98 in the American region. Ah, I did the Shoryuken, man. Yes. There you go. Die, Shine! See? These guys had a great theme on King of Fighters 96? I don't get it. Well, it wasn't like the memory of the game. The game could totally do it. Actually, in King of Fighters 96, for me, I'm still talking about that game. I freaking love it. Why am I not playing King of Fighters 96? I like this one, too. I mean, don't get me wrong. I really love this. It's one of my favorites, King of Fighters 2, also. Oh, my God. That was stupid. Oh, great. Why don't you jump? But it, like the OST of King of Fighters 96 was the best one. I swear to God, like of all the King of Fighters. Dude, this guy. Oh, now you jump. There you go. There you go, man. Don't mess with Yori, dude. Ah. It's okay, we got him. Oh, no we don't. There you go. Oh. There you go. Chino. Yori, man. Yori's the man. Guys, remember, all you Karkmaniacs, tell me in the... What? I'm at the new King of Fighters already? Oh, yes. So, okay. Now, 1996 and 1997 is when the evil personas of every character was, you know, that was trending. Like, every fighting game had to have an evil persona. And that was, I don't remember, was it Street Fighter started it all? Like, with Street Fighter Alpha 2? I think, I'm gonna say yes. I'm almost sure, I'm pretty sure. And then King of Fighters 97 got Orochi Yori and Orochi Leona. And I'm about to fight her. Yes, there you go, Orochi Leona, and I'm gonna use... Oh my God, I'm not sure which one should I start. I'm gonna start with Yori. I'm gonna start with Ralph. Ralph, and then Kim. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. So yes, in King of Fighters 97, and even Capcom did it, like, then this was the Shadow Lady, that was Chun-Li in Capcom versus Marvel. And then was like Baby Shadow Charlie. There was, you know, Violent Ken. But I really love her here. And also the music, this song, it's freaking awesome. Oh my God, she's mad. Ah, take it easy. Like, if you lose, I don't know if you fight her again, or that you have just, like, one shot. Can't remember, really. Come on! Ah, yeah! Come on, Ralphie! You got her! Come on, turn it around, Ralph! Turn it around! There you go! Come on, Ralph, you can do this. You can do this, Ralph. Oh, that's so cheap. But I did it. Yeah, no fear, man. Yeah. But she's pretty cool. Like, I love her. Love the evil characters. I'm complaining. I'm not really complaining. I'm just saying. Because I can't get enough of them. I love Violent Ken on SVC Chaos. Now, that's another fighting game that never came to the US on the PlayStation 2. Why? I don't know, because it was pretty cool. And, yeah, I have no idea what's going on. No, here's come Yashiro's team. The one that I was talking to you about. Oh, but, so they have two... I mean, the same team has, like, an Orochi part of it, too. And they will be, like, stronger with powerful moves. And I didn't even remember Geonix was in this... game, like, maybe not in the game, like, I didn't even remember he made an appearance. But yeah, here we are, and I don't know what they're talking, but yeah, King of Fighters story, it's kind of cool, at least for the first few games. Then it kept convoluted, of course. All fighting games the story gets pretty convoluted after like a million bajillion versions. Yeah, come on, just bring it on. And they're gonna probably kick my ass because they're pretty hard as balls. Hard as balls? If you think about it, that doesn't even make sense because, you know, balls are not... I'm gonna touch my balls here, but they're not hard. They're like pretty soft. Okay, I'm gonna shut up now.
Round one.
Oh, come on, this guy, dude. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, eat that, Chris. Oh. Ouch. Oh man, I was too hambriento. Just bring it. Who else? Who else wants to fight? Who wants to fight the Forger of Pain? Come on. Here comes Yashiro or Shermi. I think this is in order. Yashiro is the last one. There. Shermi, right? Yep, told you. I don't remember what she does. Okay, she can be a little cheap. Oh, great. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. He did a belly-to-belly suplex. I'm gonna be cheap. Ah. Boom. Boom! Piach! Te vas a mamar la muerte. I mean, that's what he kind of says. Son mamá, chino. Chino. Come on, man. Give it to me. Give it to me. Let me just do this. Yeah, he has us. Rugal thing going on. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, he's breakdancing and everything. Okay. Dude. Take it. Ah! What are you doing? Dude, wait a minute. Give me a second. Yeah. Come on. Give it to full energy, dude. Oh, my God. That was like a kick slap. Okay, Ralph. You got this. Ralph. You, I'm a number one, and I... Ah, oh, come on, man! How was you just now? Dude! Come on, just gribe out of the thing. This guy's not letting me... Oh, there you go. No! Oh! You son of a gun! No! I did it first! I swear to God, I did it first! Hate that. Oh my god, really? Oh, and I have to fight all three of them again. Oh my god, and Orochi, like the boss. It's coming after these guys. No, that guy. That guy's cheap. Now, Kino Fighters, it's pretty known for having some cheap-ass bosses. Trust me. I don't know why it sounds like a Kentucky Fried Chicken. Come on, let's do this. Oh, so sabroso. Oh, again, don't you, kid? Hate that kid. You know, there's something about King of Fighters. When you pull off and connect a super move, it feels so satisfying. Thing. Yeah, I'm so excited. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, I thought I did, man. Oh, I thought I connected that. Oh, it was gonna be so beautiful. If I did, but I didn't. Oh my god, something in my eye. No! No! Oh yeah! Ooh! Ooh! Dude, I'm in serious trouble. I am in serious trouble. Yeah, that didn't went too well. Shut up!
3 weeks later.
Oh yeah! Oh, come on. I did it! Oh, I still have one more guy left. Come on, Orochi, what do you got? What do you have here? They're like, what? You made that little peep squeak? That little emo, kind of a gay-ish. There's not anything wrong with that. Kid. Now in those days, that was a pretty considerable homo clothing. So yeah. I don't even remember the story. How did that kid end up with the Orochi being inside him? How did that ever happen? And why? They're like, oh my god, we're the randomest, the more random team you will ever see in King of Fighters history. I remember I used to play this game with my friend, Franklin Mack. And we like, sometimes we were so bored, like, oh my god, there he is. Let's start with, I don't know, Yori do the honors. And yeah, we used to play this game for hours, man. And we would do like stupid teams. Like, okay, let's do the team of the blonde guys. And we would pick like Terry Bogard, Ryo Sakasaki, and Benimar. I don't know, stupid stuff like that. Let's pick the teams of the, now that I think about it, I don't think King of Fighters League, this one has any like black people, African American, right? Oh my god, here comes the cheapness. See? Isn't that cheap? Oh my god, I don't know, I got so lucky. Oh my god, yes. Is he dead? See? All the way from across the screen. It's okay, man. It's okay. We get him. Get him by the balls. Yeah, but he's really cheap. Okay. We just gonna... Yeah, shut up. Just kill him. Just kill him, man. Straight up. Okay. What's that? I don't know what... Suppose you touch him. Oh! Okay! Yeah, that was my game plan. I was gonna grab him. Oh my god, I did it. I did it, man. I can't believe that, like that. First try, like Yachido's team, they were giving me gray hairs if I had any hair. Ugh. Yeah, they're like, yeah, so now what? It's funny because almost every single time in a fighting game, the plot is about some crazy ass guy with power, like, I'm gonna gather all the best fighters in the world in this tournament to, yeah, whatever. It's, but really, like, just think about it. Even Mortal Kombat, yeah, like I was thinking, like, no, Mortal Kombat. I mean, Mortal Kombat is a little bit more than that, but still, it's still a tournament. Oh my god, we've been taken to heaven. Okay, not really. We were saved by, I don't know. And that's, and yeah, like, the ending for a random team is kind of sucky, guys. If it was like, here it comes, the credits. Yeah, and that's it. If it was like I don't know, a cool team, they would have like their own cutscenes and stuff like that. But well, I recommend King of Fighters 97. I'm not sure how is it trending on eBay, but I'm pretty sure that it's not gonna be that expensive. I do recommend King of Fighters 97 for the PlayStation, guys. And well, as always, I am so glad you are here with me in this Fighting Friday. Guys, leave your comments. What do you think about King of Fighters? You like King of Fighters? What games would you like to see here in Fighting Fridays? You know, like, really, give me your requests, your suggestions, and also tell me, because I know I'm doing, like, new stuff here in the channel, and I want to know your thoughts. Like, hey, do you like this? I'm gonna get to, you know, still the unboxing, maybe some Pirate, Neil the Pirate reviews, also some import reviews like the Sailor Moon one that I did a couple of months ago with my buddies, Jimmy, Hapa, and Kid Choryuken, also my buddies here in Panama. I will get to do stuff like that, so don't worry, the channel is not gonna be just, you know, me playing stuff. But I want to hear your thoughts. Do you like this, or you rather see me doing some other stuff? Just don't be afraid, tell me, because I want to hear. And really, I'm really excited of doing stuff this 2017. So guys, I'm just gonna shut up now. And as always, this is Carcamo Gaming. Like or die.